My name is Lilith Jeglin. I cosplay for fun. Cosplay is a fun, interactive way for people in lots of different communities, like the gaming, the anime, manga, any kind of fictional stuff, or even historical, to kind of get in touch with that and be hands-on in portraying like their favorite characters or like time periods and things like that. Depending on the character, obviously if there's a character you have that has a lot of crazy quirks, it's gonna take a little bit more time to kind of perfect those and get those down, as opposed to somebody who maybe is a little more normal and just has like a striking outfit or something that characterizes them. So my first cosplay event was Anime Expo back in 2014, I believe it was. It was really interesting and fun to meet other people that were into cosplay and the same kinds of things that I was, because I'd never really been to anything like that at all before. It was also kind of enlightening due to some of the things that I wasn't really aware of that happen a lot in the community. I'm more aware of it now, so how did it deter that behavior from some people? Most people treated me really nicely. People asked, they were polite about taking pictures with me or like wanting to give me hugs and things. A few people though who didn't quite understand boundaries, because while yes, I was dressed as a character, that doesn't give people free range to just do whatever they want. So I think that a lot of times in the community, people have a little bit of a disconnect between the characters on the screen and when they see people dressed as them in real life. Just because it is a fictional character or thing, object or whatever from whatever it happens to be, whether it's an anime or a game. So I think they just kind of don't, some people just don't have that connection, because it doesn't happen with everybody. There's few people that have it. So it's just kind of a social thing, I think. So I would definitely tell them to not be so critical of their own work, especially when they're just starting out, because it is really difficult to get your cosplays to look as crisp and clean as somebody who's been doing it for like 10 or 11 years, because practice obviously makes better. And that's very, very true for the cosplay community. I would also say you just really want to be aware of people's boundaries and just kind of be aware of everyone around you, just to keep yourself safe and everybody else safe as well. Anyone who is crossing the line, whether it's on accident or on purpose, I just really would like them to take into consideration that we are human beings and we are other people. We have emotions and feelings. We get tired, things like that. I just would like them to take that into consideration and remember that, instead of only seeing us as the character. Cosplay.